Hello students, today we are going to discuss about a new topic, network address. Network address is any logical or physical address that can uniquely distinguish a network node or a device over a computer or a telecommunication network. A network address is a key networking technology component that facilitates identify a network node or device and reaching a device over a network. It has several forms such as web address or IP address. Web address is the global address of a document and resource on the World Wide Web. Each website has a unique address that is called a URL. The websites of internet or intranet name that point to a location where a file or directory or page is loaded. Each website has a unique address. A file internet address or URL is determined by the following: the type of server or protocol, the name or address of the server on internet, and the location of a file on server through which the file hierarchy. In typical URL, the HTTP identify both the protocol and server. According to standard URL syntax, a colon and two backward slash follow the protocol and server. The next component of the address is the name of server. In general case, www is the name of multiple components. At the end, suffix is called as domain indicator. It indicates the type of server that we are used in the website. For example, .com stands for commercial website, .edu stands for university or school websites, .gov stands for government sites. Internet protocol address. Each network device on a TCP/IP network need to have a unique address on the network. This unique address on TCP/IP network is IP address. IP address is a numerical label assigned to each device connected to a network that uses internet protocol for communication. An IP address serves two main functions. First, host or network interface identification. Second, location addressing. IP addresses are normally written in dotted decimal form, but computer internally convert them into binary format. There are currently two versions of internet protocol, IPv4 and a new version called IPv6. IPv6 is a evolutionary upgrade to internet protocol. IPv6 will consist with the older IPv for some time. IPv4 is the most widely used version of IP. It defines IP address in 32-bit format. Each 3-digit section can include a number from 0 to 255, which means the total number of IPv4 addresses available, approximate 4.3 billion. The IP address is the following format. As we know, each computer or device connected to the internet must have a unique IP address in order to communicate with each other system in internet. Because the number of system connected to internet are quickly approaching the number of available IP address. To solve this problem, a new 128-bit IP address called IPv6 has been developed and is in the process of replacing the current IPv4. The IPv6 or IP next generation use 128-bit address, which increase the number of possible address by an exponential amount of 2 to the power 128. IPv6 can be support two format. First is normal IPv6 address or pure IPv6 address, and next one is dual IPv6 address. It combines IPv6 and IPv4 address as the following format.